with due respect po, we disagree kasi nga po, while we note and agree with the comments of Attorney Colmenares na there's room for improvement for our collections, contribution efficiency, those would not be enough po to cover yung increase in unfunded liability and the shortening of the fund life. We're talking about different magnitudes po eh.
1,000 peso second tranche increase ng mga SSS pensioners, hindi po namin maibibigay yan ayon sa SSS.
Kung bago ka lang po sa channel ko, pakilike po ang video na ito at pakisubscribe na rin po ang aking munting channel bilang suporta mo po sa mga susunod ko pa na mga videos.
Ito po ang pahayag at tugon ng SSS tungkol sa 1,000 peso second tranche increase ng mga SSS pensioners. Pakinggan po natin.
Okay. Attorney Cruz, isang point lang. Noong 2017, nabigyan natin yung extra 1,000, di ba? Through the directive of our immediate president. Naapektuhan ba yung inyong financial capacity ng SSS? That was about 5 years ago, yung 1,000 additional?
Yes, Mr. Chair. From a fund life of 2042, it was shortened drastically to 2032, so by 10 years. Napakalaki po ng impact doon. Yung 1,000 lang po yun. And that's the impetus that led to the drafting of the new charter of SSS, providing for scheduled increases in contributions.
Yun nga, attorney, ang hinihingi lang ng ating colleague is to implement yung second tranche ng 1,000 additional. Yung mga pinoint ng ating colleague, ng ating mga kasama, yung inyong efficiency of collection, tsaka investment, that would cover the next tranche, the next 1,000. Is it possible on your stand on the SSS?
I with due respect po, we disagree kasi nga po, while we note and agree with the comments of Attorney Colmenares na there's room for improvement for our collections, contribution efficiency, those would not be enough po to cover yung increase in unfunded liability and the shortening of the fund life. We're talking about different magnitudes po eh. We're talking trillions versus billions lang. I need to remind po the committee na pag tinaas natin to ng pension, kahit 1,000 lang, forever po yan, for the rest of the life of the pensioner, for everyone, and for future pensioners. So hindi po siya maliit na bagay. Hindi yan yung parang ginawa namin SBWS na one-time ayuda. Yun po yung mahirap talaga doon sa napondohan.
Yes, we do understand that, Tony Cruz. But in 2017, nagawa natin yung 1,000 additional. Eh. Diba, Tony Cruz?
Well, nagdugo po tayo ng malaki doon kasi nga minus 10 years yung fund life and kaya kailangan nating nagdagdag ng contribution na hindi pa tapos yung dagdag ngayon. At marami nang nag-o-oppose doon sa contribution hike na pambayad sana doon sa naunang 1,000.
Pero yung pang ating mga contribution na future years, hindi ba it would cover the additional 1,000?
Yes, kumbaga tama po. Yung 1,000 peso pension increase in 2017 is quote-unquote babayaran nung apat na scheduled contribution hikes until 2025. So sabihin na natin quits po tayo doon. Now, if we're proposing another 1,000, that would entail another round of contribution hikes, which I don't think would be tenable to the committee or to our SSS members. Talaga pong, I think we have to face the reality na kung ano lang ang kayang, naiintindihan namin kung ano lang kayang ibayad ng mga miyembro natin dahil mahirap ang buhay ngayon, sana po maintindihan nila na limited yun din yung kayang ibigay ng SSS base lang dun sa kung ano yung naibigay nila. Maybe it's just a matter of educating po our members.
Okay. Based on your opinion, can you give us a concrete data at submit us this committee a written position on that specific 1,000 increase from 217, the increment, and the additional 1,000, if ever, that will be given by the SSS to the pensioner?
Yes, we will certainly do that, po, Mr. Chair.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Attorney Cruz. So I would like to remind that the committee members that this bill was approved to 16th Congress and it was vetoed by the President. So any manifestation, any motion from the members? Okay, so we will just wait for the written position and the data to the SSS before this committee is decided. Okay, so for the meantime, to the indulgence of the members of the committees, we will just defer this committee for another meeting upon submission of the written position and data of the SSS. Okay. Thank you, Attorney Cruz. Thank you, Attorney Cruz.
Thank you rin po, Mr. Chair.
Kung nakatulong po sa inyo ang ginawa kong video, huwag niyo pong kalimutan i-subscribe yung channel ko. Salamat po.